I'm Mark Wallace, and I've set up the company 9 years ago, specialising in men's formal wear and wedding wear and clothes for special events. Well, at Mark Wallace, we design 2 collections a season. We have an autumn, winter and a spring, summer. And we have a lot of focus on, let's say, dressing up men for weddings. Styles of wedding wear have moved on a lot over the last sort of 10 years, where it used to be very formal, very much sort of bright colours under quite sort of dark sort of suits with a splash of colour and waistcoats. Nowadays, people are looking at more, very much a more slick sort of cut on their suit, three-piece suit, rather than these sort of very bright waistcoats. And looking at sort of tonal elements to the accessories, just to make them stand out a little bit, but not like a sore thumb. Here at the Mark Wallace collection, I'm going to take you through some of the key looks this season. We have a range of brown fabrics in the collection. This is a lovely dog tooth, wool and silk mix, very luxurious, and will make a really great wedding suit and something you can wear afterwards as well. We have a seersucker collection, which comes in 4 colourways. Great for those summer weddings, something a little bit more relaxed rather than a black suit for the season. When a groom comes into the shop, many years ago, we had the mother-in-law would come in, the mother would come in, everyone would be chipping in their sort of ideas into the outfit. And the guy would feel quite isolated at that point. Nowadays, the men are coming in and they're feeling a lot more confident about what they want to wear on the day. Our job here is to make them think about what they want to wear and give them different opportunities to try on looks, colours, themes and ideas to get to the end product. The signature style at Mark Wallace is it is a very much a one-buttoned, very sort of trim silhouette, slim shoulders, slim sleeve. It's a very much a fitted look we do. Trousers are flat front, low rise, straight leg. From the grass to sort of higher, it's important that the groom is dressed up and looking the best he can. Sometimes hire works from a budget point of view because you're not going to be buying 6 suits, 7 suits for all your sort of ushers and best men. But I think when it comes down to the groom's outfit, it's very important that he really is working on something that's going to make him look and feel really special on the day. We have some of the greys, which is quite a hot colour this season. This is a wool and mohair mixed fabric here, which is a fantastic look for this season as well. Maybe bringing in a waistcoat and a white shirt and a tie wrap for that. We've moved on to a lighter weight fabric and a light in colour, which is a great summer cloth for weddings here. I would say from the point of view of just trying to choose an outfit and just, you've got to come in with an open mind and just try on different looks, because that's the only way you're going to get to the end product is by trying different things on. So it's really important to come in. You might have an idea of what you want to wear, but it's really, really important to then take that idea and try on some different things you might not think about trying on.